locally, GTB is the first public school in Meerut. Before that, we only had the convent schools.
1975, we started this school, and it was started with 4 students in a tin shed.
So I distinctly remember that students from far off places, like 60 to 70 kilometers, coming to GTB to get admission. And there was a huge fear going on when the admission date was there.
Now we have more than 40 years old school, 40 years new size, and roughly about 2,400 students are there in the school. The journey has been this very interesting, very difficult at times, but in the end, yes, we have achieved what the people who started it had their vision. So I'm happy we are keeping that vision alive for them.
Over the years, we have tried to maintain that our perception in the public mind. Although in years which followed, number of schools came up. But as GTB is concerned, we have tried to maintain our reputation. In academics, they should, when they appear for the public examination for CBSE, they should be able to crack the competitive examinations.
भुला देना मुझे है अलविदा तुझे तुझे जीना है मेरे बिना सफर है तेरा ये रास्ता तेरा तुझे जीना है मेरे बिना
Shut up and turn the beat up
5 6 7 8
है जो लहू मेरा रहता चला देखो जुनू मेरा कहता चला ख्वाबों का थाम कर जो डहता चला
Nowadays, internet, Facebook, WhatsApp, you have the world in your palm.
But today's distraction is merely the advancement of technologies, like their iPhones, charging on networking sites is quite a distracting thing for the students now.
I think it is a mobile phone.
At least 16 years.
I think it should be around 20 or 21.
After 12th class.
I don't think any age can be fixed up. Whenever the parents find that they are perfect, they can understand what is right and what is wrong. They can understand how they can make full use of that particular gadget. Then only the mobile should be provided. Then only the gadget should be provided.
What
you
can just be very polite and at the same time
formal. It's a very tedious job to handle the students. But I want to say something. Without fear, they will not take it.
We must be very patient, we must be very calm, and intellectually we must talk to them.
Already good at particular activities are being privileged, but the others are neither given a chance nor they are taught to do those activities.
The competition of good marks has developed a mentality of students that they only deserve good marks from their children. They compare their children with others, so due to this they underestimate them, due to which their talent is ruined.
Yeah. The faculty of GTB is extremely friendly and it is very much amiable.
She came into the place I knew I'd been in there. There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinity in motion. As she stepped to the moon, I could feel the warmth of her presence. Every hair turned a fairy passion and lust. The girl was possessed, the girl couldn't be trusted. The girl was bad.
The girl was dangerous.
She came at me in sections with the eyes of desire. I felt trapped under the waves. A touch, a kiss, a whisper of love. That was at the point of no return. In the dark of her passion's insanity, I felt taken with lust, stress, and humanity. I was persuasive, but this girl I could not trust. The girl was bad.
The girl was dangerous.
We did this to make it an institution, to a local institution, with the help of the parents, teachers, and students, and to see to it that the students which are passed out from the institution are integrated into the society and into the global economy. So that should be fully prepared in the institution. The greatest asset that I would say is our staff.
First teacher is mother, and they sow the seed for the future, and so is the teacher in school. When the child leaves the safety of home and comes to school, he looks at his teacher as his mother. And teacher is not only a person who is imparting education, teacher is something who is making an emotional bond with the child, which child nurtures for whole life. We still remember some teachers in our life who gave us so much guidance. So next to mother, I think, is the teacher.
We know a tradition that school is our temple, teachers are our God. But
the people over here are making money out of education system.
Students are not given the knowledge of basic things. They are only given the theory, not the practical.
Yes.
I beg to differ with this.
It's not flawed. India has given good professionals to the world. How can you say it is flawed?
I feel Indian education system is one of the finest systems. We have been able to provide best of the minds to the world.
Just change in how we import the education should be there, not on the basic content of the education.
I personally feel the problem doesn't lie with the system. It lies with the people behind the system. What is happening is, we are making changes. We are upgrading ourselves. But the ground reality is the teachers who have to ultimately implement those programs, they are not being trained properly.
The Vedic time, the education system is good. And we have to adopt that. Even the Americans will adopt that. And we are adopting the American system. That's wrong. ਜਿਵੇਂ ਅੰਬਰ ਰਾਤੀ ਕੋਈ ਨਾ ਮਿੱਠੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰੇ ਕੁੜੀ ਨਮਕੀਨਾ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਆ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਅੰਬਰ ਰਾਤੀ ਕੋਈ ਨਾ ਮਿੱਠੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰੇ ਕੁੜੀ ਨਮਕੀਨਾ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਆ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਅੰਬਰ ਰਾਤੀ ਕੋਈ ਨਾ ਮਿੱਠੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰੇ ਕੁੜੀ ਨਮਕੀਨਾ ਪਤਲਾ ਝਲਕ ਤੇਰਾ ਲੱਕ ਨੂੰ ਸੰਭਾਲੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨਾ ਮਿਲੀਆਂ ਲੱਕ ਦੀ ਕਮਾਲੀ ਪਤਲਾ ਝਲਕ ਤੇਰਾ ਲੱਕ ਨੂੰ ਸੰਭਾਲੀ One in a million, luck di kamale, hoya bura haale, hoya bura haale. Tu aaja mere close, milta na mauka rose. I want you my baby, mujhe de de love dose. Tu aaja mere close, milta na mauka rose. I want you my baby, mujhe de de love dose. Yeah.
रोशन चेहरा बालों का रंग सुनहरा कैसे देखूं तेरी आंखें आंखों पे चश्मे का पहरा ये चांद सा रोशन चेहरा बालों का रंग सुनहरा कैसे देखूं तेरी आंखें आंखों पे चश्मे का पहरा इस चश्मे को हटा दो आंखों को मिला लो आंखों के नशीले जाम आंखों से पिला दो लगता हम पहले कहीं मिले या हो मुझे दे जाओ इधर उधर कहाँ देखी girl I'm talking to you अब आँखों से हटाया चश्मा आँखें तो मिलाओ जी दुनिया वाले जो भी बोले हमसे ना शर्माओ जी अब फोन को उठाओ जी और डैडी को मिलाओ जी उनके फ्यूचर सन इन लॉ की बात उनसे करवाओ जी हेलो अंकल नमस्ते चलो काम की बात पे आते हैं अब आप ये पूछेंगे कि आप कितने पैसे कमाते हैं बस जितना आपकी बेटी एक महीने में उड़ाती है एक हफ्ते में मेरी गाड़ी उतना तेल खाती है घर है पैसा है गाड़ी आप दो जोड़ों में लड़की भेजो लड़की हुई हमारी अंकल घर है पैसा है गाड़ी आप दो जोड़ों में लड़की भेजो लड़की हुई हमारी ओके बाय